Well, we finally made it to the top of this temple. 300 to 500 steps later, we're at the top of this thing. And look, they got steps going up there. I guess if they have to do some work at the top for the lights. I hate to be the guy that works up there. The steps are not very deep. I don't think they got to change a light bulb at the top. Here's the rest of the we're going to take a walk around and catch this whole place. And here's the view of Bangkok. Here's the view of Bangkok on the top of this temple. And they got binoculars here too. I'm gonna walk around. I guess they're making offerings here. You can buy an offering. Incense coming out of the fans. Sacred for many, writing messages for Buddha. And if you can understand the writing in Thai, the messages on the ribbon around the base. More view of Bangkok from the other side. People celebrating with the beating of the gong. Messages going to the big drum. People pray. Bangkok on the other side. Shanty town close by in the bottom. And other temples nearby. Areas concentrated with temples. Okay, this gives you an idea.